think of the long trip home. Should we have stayed at home and thought of here? Where should we be today? Is it right to be watching strangers in a play in the strangest of theaters? What childishness is it that while there's a breath of life in our bodies, we are determined to rush to see the sun the other way around? The tiniest green hummingbird in the world, to stare at some inexplicable old stonework, inexplicable and impenetrable, at any view, instantly seen and always, always delightful. Or must we dream our dreams and have them too? And have we room for one more folded sunset still quite warm?